Devin, where was that we went with you that one time?
Was it Grove Court? Kevin? I know where we're talking about.
You probably don't want my suggestions for a restaurant.
We do. What do you want?
We all enjoyed
you
it.
You don't know this.
We
but
will.
One time,
we'll
Kevin directed us to a place that turned out to be a dive bar across from a gun shop. And Linda nearly fainted. So.
Oh, hey, how about the big boy down there? We could get breakfast or lunch or.
Well, you know, Bob Evans you're talking about.
No, big boy.
Right over the freeway.
Yeah.
Where we usually go is Bob Evans, not big boy.
Was it?
Yeah.
I thought it was Big Boy.
We've done both.
We've been to both.
Well, Bob Evans sounds really good.
Whatever.
Yeah, that was the place that I loved.
Yeah, and who knows?
We went there once, I think, since then.
Are you talking about Big Boy, or are you talking about Bob Evans?
They got all new employees by now.
They were okay last time.
Both of them.
We've been there once.
Which, Bob Evans?
Yeah, no place you go has got good service anymore.
True. But
true.
Let's try that.
Yeah, let's try.
But
okay,
I don't want to. I mean, you sure you
Bob
guys
Evans,
are okay with that?
We can ride back up here and ride some more if we want to.
Because Bill's going to step it up when we have lunch.
Well, we'll pummel him.
Looks like he already has.
No offense, but after a fall and you stop for an hour.
I wasn't going to brag.
How can you tell with the black shorts?
Hey, I want to do whatever Dylan wants to do.
Get on your bike and stuff it.
Yes, dear.
Right.
I'm there, Bill.
Okay.
That's what we do.
Well, if you guys are heading back, then Denny and I will go with you. We were thinking of riding the assault ramp just for old time's sake. But go ahead. We'll come with you.
All right. I'm glad you decided.
Thanks
to
for saving us, Bill.
Thanks for the excuse.
Yeah, you were gonna grab onto the back of Della's bike.
Yeah, exactly.
Or Kevin. One hand
Kevin,
on each.
That's right.
You know them too well.
I've got a toe strap now, just like Sherm. Just
all right.
Case.
You what?
I have a toe strap, just like Sherm does, just in case.
Oh. I used to have toe straps, but now I'm clipless. Quite a bit.
No.
That's where I thought he was going.
Seriously, Finn. I'll be here all week, trying to pull. We will let you guys go first up this grade, or at least I will. I'm going to be last.
I'm going to go behind you to go. I'll just wait for you.
No.
I want to make sure you make it up there.
That's your job.
Denny's going to make sure.
I'm going to make sure
Misery
you
loves
all
company.
Get up there.
Go ahead, Kev.
All righty then. I just do as I'm told.
I know.